This is the model of the rocket. The rocket is a spherical prototype that propels to a great distance. There are mainly three parts in the rocket. This is propulsion system, which moves the rocket. This is guidance system, which drives the rocket by transmitting the signals. And this is the important part, and it is called as payload. Payload carries astronauts into the space. It also carries the parts of International Space Station. These works through solar energy as solar panels for fixed on its surface. And it also carries astronauts into the space. During re-entry, the payload comes and falls through the seas of oceans. Then, escorts from helicopters comes and stays there. One of the great Indian-American astronauts is Kalpana Chawla. She was born on March 16, 1962 at Karnal, Haryana, India. As a child, she dreamed to touch the stars. She studied in Punjab University, which is one of the most famous universities in India. As she moved to US in 1982, she studied aeronautical engineering in the University of Texas at Arlington. She joined NASA in the year 1988. She was selected to her first space mission in 1996. She traveled 10.1 million miles, which is 252 orbits of Earth, and spent 372 hours in space. Kalpana Chawla was selected to her second space mission in 2001. But this space mission was delayed due to some scheduled conflicts in 2003. In 2003, during the launch of STS-107, a piece of 4 insulator broke off and struck in the refit of the orbiter. After reaching the space, the crew performed nearly 60 experiments about microgravitation. But during re-entry, the damage around hot atmospheric gases to penetrate and destroyed the whole space shuttle. This is known as Columbia disaster. After the Columbia disaster, Kalpana Chawla's remains were identified and were cremated at Zion National Park in Utah. In the order of her name, the US government published many supercomputers, universities, streets, and also mountains. We have done this project to save the valuable lives of the astronauts. According to our project, this is the model of the payload. The payload has two rooms, room 1 and room 2. In case of any emergency, they receive signals and close this capsule, which is present behind the oxygen cylinders of their space suit. And then jump out of the payload in the middle of the mesosphere. In this case, we need to know about the layers of atmosphere. There are mainly 5 layers of atmosphere. Number 1, troposphere, which is up to a height of 50 km. Stratosphere, it is up to a height of 50 km. Mesosphere, up to 85. Thermosphere, which is also called as ionosphere, is up to 700 km. And the final layer is exosphere, where the outer space begins. After jumping from the middle of the mesosphere, by reaching stratosphere of height more than 80,000 feet, then leave the capsule and continue in the state of free fall for 85 seconds. By reaching troposphere of height more than 2,000 feet, then deploy the parachute and can reach the Earth safely. In this way, many valuable lives of great astronauts can be saved.